it's me. Please tell me where you are. I've not heard from you in days. I know I'm probably the last person you want to hear from right now, but I need a chance to explain. I don't want to make excuses, but losing Dad this last year has been hard.